Objectification is defined as the viewing of people solely as depersonalized objects of desire instead of individuals with complex personalities and desires or plans of their own. In less fancy speak, it's where someone is treated as basically a thing to have sex with. Women are very often portrayed as pretty things to look at, something to try to have sex with. Turn on almost any sitcom on TV and you're gonna see this normalized. We're so heavily exposed to this imagery that scientists have found that both men and women see women's bodies as a mishmash of sexual body parts, while we see men as whole people. Hot, right?
Not really. I actually think it's pretty messed up.
Speaking of hot though, often objectification is confused with thinking that a woman's hot, but objectification is not the same as being sexual or being sexually attracted to someone. That's a natural part of life, right? But what's not natural and is very much manufactured is constantly portraying women as sex objects for male pleasure. Objectification is women's magazines being littered with all of the things that men don't like. Objectification is being catcalled and harassed just for walking down the street. It's save the boobies and don't let cancer steal second base as breast cancer campaign slogans. It's shitty commercial after shitty commercial using women's bodies to sell everything from A to Z. Close-ups on her ass, her lips, her breasts to sell beer? Cologne? Jeans? Jewelry? Sometimes it's hard to tell what they're even selling. It's women's bodies used as sexy background accessories in music videos. Objectification is the idea that men and women simply cannot be friends because men could never see a woman as anything but sexual. Seeing women as sex objects is a part of our cultural subconscious. We do it and we live in it and we aren't even aware of how bizarre it actually is. 96% of sexually objectifying imagery is of women's bodies. This pattern reveals one hell of a message about gender, that men are mostly sexual subjects and women are mostly sexual objects. In this kind of culture, men are granted more sexual power than women. In this kind of culture, men are granted more sexual power than women. In this kind of culture, men are granted more sexual power than women.